Hello?
How can I help you?
Do you have any creatine?
Man, it's the same motherfucker.
Hey, go stupid again. She had no roof with a bitch. I'm about to do it again. I'ma fuck two of her friends. Just made a flip out the rock. Fuck the frame mule, I jump out the jeweler.
Ding,
I fuck my money up on the re-up, but I got it right back and I blew it again. Hey, pay for the bricks. Back selling nicks like you and the
boys, this is the 6X line.
Ew.
Am I gonna die? Can I get salmon off of this line? Actually, am I gonna die? I'm kidding.
I don't know if you should drink raw eggs.
We got a 6X slam. This is for
What's
Steve.
More than six. Ew, they're growing things on
cue
me.
Cue the rocky music.
Why don't you cook the eggs? Why don't you cook the eggs?
No, because this is the 6X
That
slam.
Is disgusting.
We're starting the video.
Did you ever do that before?
No.
Oh my
I'm
god.
Nervous.
I'm gonna throw up just looking.
Alright, Mara, ready? Here we go, guys. Welcome back to the channel, the best fitness channel on YouTube. I tell you guys this all the time. Cheers. Let's get this shit, baby.
Are you gonna be able to watch?
Yeah.
Is this go normal? Here.
Yeah, of course.
Cheers, boys.
Michael.
Woo! Rocky right. Music, cue it. Ready, Mara?
Ready.
I'm nervous.
I'll probably throw up for you.
Can I die? Like, can I get to
me? I have no idea. Mike, you should Google it.
Let's go! Give me some more vision.
You can do it!
Alright, guys, here we go. Shit, let's get it.
Hey, one more. Let's go, let's go.
Oh.
Let's go!
I think I'm gonna die.
She's gonna throw up.
Call the freaking ambulance. Great start to the video, baby. We just killed 6 eggs. Let's start this video off right. The energy is great. Let's get this shit 6 eggs down the hatch. If I die, I die, baby. Let's get on with this video. We got a banger of a video. I just chunked 6 eggs. Like, let's roll this shit. We got pranks, everything. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Okay, all of you guys are alpha as f. I wanna rock! I wanna rock! I wanna do rock! I wanna rock! Turn it down, you say. But all I gotta say to you is time and time again, the same sound. Seriously, guys, thank you guys so much for 5K. You guys are beasts. Let's keep on rolling with this video. It's just the start, and we got crazy shit coming. I think we're gonna hit a lift, get our head on straight, do a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Because lifting helps the ADHD, and if I don't lift, my mom might get mad at me. No, but guys, I gotta lift. I tell you guys, there's a bunch of benefits. We could still go crazy, have fun, and live a healthy lifestyle and live for 2 hours out of the day. Let's lift. Thank you guys for 5K. Let's keep on rolling with this video, baby. All right, boys. You know what time it is. It's time to get a crazy pump, baby. Let's get it. We're going to crush it today. And... All right, boys. But seriously, all jokes aside, we're about to smash the lifts. Let's get this shit. Let's start... What was I gonna say? I'm like in chorus, I'm like Alright, bye.
Dude, come on.
Alright, fine. Alright, boys, all jokes aside. No, wait, what should I say? Alright, boys, let's smash this lift. Don't be a bitch and get your lift in today.
Let's run this shit.
Scared of no police, bitch. We got guns too. Don't need no tank, homies hanging out the sunroof. World going crazy as of lately, it ain't nothing new. You know I'ma die for somebody, tell me what it doing. Scared of no police, bitch. We got guns too. Don't need no tank, homies hanging out the sunroof. World going crazy as of lately, it ain't nothing new. For somebody, tell me what to do. And you know I'm a man, so ain't no such thing as too much to handle. Ain't gon' panic like what I'm hearing on the TV channel. I done practice my aim, I done stack up on ammo. In the crib, dressed in camo, I'ma turn into a vandal. Like my dad talk, clutching on that Mac 11 with my mask off. Cause I know it's headed on the earth's phone. Tryna tell us where we headed for. I ever live in hell, I'ma take your ass to heaven. By my pride, with a magazine and my blood by my side. They tell you it's land of the free, but you can't go outside. For I lay it down, I'ma ride. We ain't scared of no police, bitch. We got guns too.
Don't need I'm cooking up the best shake there is. Post-workout meal, one of the most important meals. Gotta replenish yourself after that hard lift. That was a crazy lift, boys. Guys.
Did you fart?
No.
It smells like shit.
Shh. It's a potassium overload, baby. Dude, bananas are busting. How long does it take a meathead to work a blender?
Holy shit. I bet I can figure this out in 2 seconds. You break it? No, you didn't. Shut up.
How come it stopped fitting in?
You gotta put
this ice. Shit. Awesome. What do you got to say to the viewers that you are cooking unhealthy food and just being beta?
Mostly, I really like sweets. That's why there's Lucky Charms up there anyways.
Wrong answer. No one asked if you like sweets or not. But did we ask, or like, serious question, do you like sugar?
Because it's sweet.
I said, do you like sugar, not why do you like sugar?
What is?
And that's it on Cooking with Liana. They love the nips. Alpha takes over Stop and Shop. Literally. My nipples are slipping out, like, I'll literally go up to the mom and be like, do you know where the milk is? Should I say protein milk? Nick's peanut butter cup, should I try it? Should I try it and sample it for you guys? Let me know in the comments below. I'm kidding, because if you let me know, it'd be too late for me to actually do it, if you know what I mean. So, Alpha tries a new item. I'll let you know how it is. Reese's peanut butter cup, Nick's ice cream. I love Nick's, so that's what we're trying today. I'm the most alpha man in this store, period. Can Meatball do this? I'm scared. Look, I could do this. Oh, oh, nothing happened. When in doubt, hit the lat spread for the workers. They'll turn around and walk right the other way. I don't even have a mask, like ADHD is just kicking in and it's just bad. But the ADHD just kicks in sometimes, so it's like, it's like, Mom, you should have given me my ADHD pills before I came here. Psych, we don't do that shit here. We love our ADHD. My mom will be so proud of me. I always hit the lat spread for the ladies. You should know me by now. Excuse me, where's the ice? Come on, guys. Lat spread for the ladies. They're already liking me. Trust me, I know. They have a crush on me, both of them. Just look at them. They're like, Jesus, this kid's so big. Ice? Customer service. Oh, okay. Customer service for ice?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. They sent me to customer service, but I really know what they think. They're like sending me to customer service, but I think there's a secret room back there that they're going to try trapping me in. So if I don't come back, I will be getting some protein shots. I will wait. Hello?
How can I help you?
Do you have any creatine?
Man, it's the same motherfucker. Get the fuck out of my head.
Damn, it's the same motherfucker. Man, it's the same motherfucker. God damn it! This shit busting, baby!